I am the European Union when it comes to these matters, so the Irish government and the European Union are all one when it comes to Brexit.
And that is the real problem, colleagues. Why there is such a problem in this crisis? Because member states are reluctant to transfer new sovereignty and powers to the European Union.
Let there be no doubt about where Ireland stands. We want nothing to do with a backward-looking idea of sovereignty. We remain absolutely committed to the ideals of the European Union.
These are great socks, and quite frankly, with this
I have my Canada socks on.
Save them.
A special Trudeau jersey. I think it's the right size.
There we go. Looks great.
And I heard you like socks. So I know you're getting a bit of slagging for it now, but.
These are great socks, and quite frankly, with his
I have my Canada socks on. Shameless.
Thank you.
And I think that would be pretty cool for the hospital also. Just to be clear with you there now, Minister Simon Harris, you want us to gold plate the entire hospital, is that correct?
Same.
Yes, and I want Morgan Freeman on reception next to the jacuzzi. Oh, absolutely. We at Bam Bam will try our best to fulfill those wishes. This is easy. And people thought my French and journalism degree didn't qualify me for the job. And you're sure the Irish citizens won't mind paying for this? Yeah, they won't care, but nobody make any of this public. Why is Vincent Brown sitting at the table?
Do you feel embarrassed by what you've done?
I can explain everything to you.
Dear Kylie, just wanted to drop you a short note in advance of the concert in Dublin. I'm really looking forward to it. I'm a huge fan. I understand you're staying in the Merion Hotel, which is just across the street from my office and government buildings. If you'd like, I'd love to welcome you to Ireland personally. Leo. Taoiseach. Irish Prime Minister.
Hello, I'm Morgan Freeman.
This is not a good time, Morgan. Can you come back later?